time is there, just takes a minute for me to send that paper to you.
Dr. Shastri, I would like to ask you a very simple question. You have taken a lot of names, you have said a lot of things, you have spoken of imagination and you have spoken of results. You have simply connected names. That's all that has happened. I'll give you a very specific example. You had talked of Panini's grammar. That is simply what is called a grammatical construct, language construction. I come from computer science background and hopefully well versed to speak on this. This is automata theory. Simply extrapolating that word sense. Whether we take the name of Mr. Briggs, who was a language processor person, whether we take the name of Alan Hunt, who was also a language processor person, whether we take the name of Noam Chomsky, who was also a language processor person, have worked on the same field. You are simply bringing in a term to all people. Is this not misleading? If you want another example, you had talked about the robotics and the Samarangana Shastra. Samarangana Shastra, as far as my understanding, translates to warfare and war-related devices. War machinery, whether we talk of cannons, whether we talk of whatever, swords and shields, materials, nanotechnology, whatever you want to talk of it, it's not robotics. Robotics needs mechanisms, self-controlled, with some amount of programming, some amount of input, some amount of information processing. I don't find that. Sorry, you are misleading people. Please defend.
In Samarangana Sutra Dhara, I think some Sanskrit scholars also here, I have also gone through total Grandha. Jantrika, Sairika, what I am calling robotics. Not only soldiers, in Samarangana Sutra Dhara, they have sent for war with a Yandrika Sainya. That is commander, robots. Robot, whatever. That was mentioned in the Samarangana Sutra Dhara.
So if I continue on the same line, Mr. Jules Verne and Mr. Isaac Asimov, they are well-known names over here, have also sent out many such arguments. Please, we don't call them as robotic scientists. They are science fiction writers.
Okay. I request you, from starting, I am saying you, whatever I have gone through, first of all, my today's lecture was requested as overall view of our ancient sciences, whether you may call it Veda or Arsha or Sanskrit, whatever it is, you name it, whatever it is. So, and whatever I have done, so